I only got one saddle for years to fit every horse I put it on, whether it's a Tennessee Walker or a Thoroughbred or a little fat quarter horse. I've had this saddle since I was 13 years old. In 1955.
That's not fine, since I was 15 and I've had probably over half a dozen horses.
Oh, good. Yeah. I like how deep you set that saddle. I tell you what, if I was a kid, I'd love to have a saddle like that. There you go.